Welcome back to Wandering Wyandotte Wednesdays. My name is Rachel Miller. I'm the Youth Services Supervisor at the South Branch Library. And with me, as always, is Are You Reading? The Library Lizard. Today, we are visiting one of Wyandotte County's most famous haunted landmarks. Sauer Castle was built in 1871 by Anton Sauer. It's an Italian-style villa, and today it sits vacant, except for, possibly, ghosts.